Some sentimental shit right here, man. Straight from the heart, you know what I'm saying?
Just promise me you won't follow me.
Just promise me. Promise me you won't, please.
Just promise me.
You're not my nephew, you're my little brother. And I love you more than I can ever love any other. You're the only person I've had this much affection for. I thought when I was given life, God couldn't bless me more. But he could, and he did, with the first birth of my sister's kid. But I don't consider you that. We're two attached like Siamese twins. And I always got your back, always will, always did. From day one on and forever. No kind of weather can wither when we're together. No one else can measure up to what we have. We could be bored as fuck and still make each other laugh. We're so much alike in so many various areas. It's hilarious, and it'll be that way until they bury us 6 feet deep in the earth. And I put my knees in the dirt and pray that God doesn't make me first to leave this earth. Cause I never wanted to see you in hurt like you were that day when I went to juvie. Weirdly, when I heard that, it blew me away. So if it's you, then I'd have no reason to stay. I'd never be okay, I can never let you go.
Just promise me.
Already knew it, but I had to do it. You knew all this, I had to accomplish. Telling you in music, you're my accomplice. And you better get used to it, cause even you do this music. And I know that when I read this shit, you think it's stupid, but it isn't. The only difference between me and you is, you still write short stories. At that age, it bored me, I outgrew it. Plus yours are more gory and creative. Your mom might hate it and say she don't approve it. Probably cause you're in a different shit. I bet you'll change your mind when you got the number one fiction hit on the news at 6. That's if, and only if you pursue it. If not, oh well, cause any path you choose, I'll be cool with. I just don't wanna see you out there acting foolish. It's what the course is for, so I can infer it. So I can assure it, and have assurance when I get nervous. I know boys will be boys, I just hope you get my point. That I never wanna see you in a courtroom awaiting a verdict. So as far as following me, that's not how I meant it. Cause I know you won't. I'd be the first to prevent it if I had to, but I wouldn't have to. Cause you're on the same level of rebel as me when it comes to the beaten path. I guess what I'm trying to say is, life is a test. I just want to see you pass.
Just promise me you won't follow me.
Just promise me. Promise me you won't, please.
Just promise me.
No matter what anyone ever tells you, I would never fail you. I would never bail on you for any reason, like slip my wrists up and give up on breathing. You're the only reason I haven't yet. You're the first thing I think of when I reach my darkest depths. I'd rather starve to death, slow and excruciating, than have it be my fault for making you upset. And I hope that's a gut check. I hope that inspires you to know how much you mean to me, like you do. Cause despite everything you've seen, nobody can ever come between me and the best of me. Some bitch especially, guaranteed. No chick could ever take your place or any of my guys. You're number one in my eyes, and number one out of all 8 on MySpace. Cause you're me, only younger but slightly shorter. You can't imagine how badly I was crushed when I heard restraining order. Cause it wasn't for your sake, it was for theirs. And I know your mom won't go near it, and that'd be better if you didn't hear it. But I don't fucking care. Tom hates it cause I influence you, and he can't change that. He hates that you rebel every time he yells the same crap. He thinks that I'm a bad influence, and I didn't want to get into it, but it's cause he's stupid. Cause if I was a bad influence, I'd encourage you to drink and smoke. And correct me if I'm wrong, but have I done that once?
Nope.
And I never would. He just calls me that cause you're not his definition of good. But fuck him, what does he know? He just mad cause you'll never be a hero. But this isn't about him, it's about you. And all I'm trying to do is prevent you from stepping in my shoes and following my footsteps. Cause I've been here for a while and it hasn't gotten good yet. Probably cause I've made a lot of mistakes, but none of them would compare to misleading you to take this way.
Just promise me.
Promise me you won't, please.
Just promise.